YouTube world, was good. I'll be the kid at your service. I've only listened to one Luis Fonsi song, which is Despacito, of course. I've never, unless I did, but I didn't know anybody else, you know, anybody else requested anything with Luis Fonsi in it. Maybe he has other songs out there besides Despacito, but I wanted to check this out. I think it's been up for like a week now. Luis Fonsi and Demi Lovato, I wanted to check it out, but I had other reactions and, you know, other problems to take care of and stuff. And I just want to say to everybody out there, every time I do, you know, these type of videos and stuff, I always say Hispanics or whatever. I just want to say I apologize. I didn't want to like offend anybody. Like, nobody said anything, but like, I didn't want to offend anybody. But it's actually Latinos. Alright, so all my Latins out there, man, I'm sorry. I'm never gonna call y'all Hispanics ever again. I'm gonna start calling y'all Latins. So there you have it. But let me check this out. This Luis Fonsi with Demi Lovato. Hold on. I'm gonna try to pronounce it. Échame La Culpa. Échame La Culpa. Hold on. Échame La Culpa. Man, if I was close, just let me know down in the comments. But anyway, let's get into this. I'm gonna let you guys know my thoughts after. All right.
Hey, Fonsi.
Oh no.
¿Qué pasa de mí?
Hey, yeah. En esta historia algo que confesar. Ya entendí muy bien qué fue lo que pasó. Y aunque duela tanto, tengo que aceptar que tú no eres la mala, que el malo soy yo.
No me conociste nunca de verdad. Ya se fue la magia que te enamoró. Y es que no quisiera estar en tu lugar, porque tu error solo fue conocerme.
No eres tú, no eres tú, no eres tú, soy yo.
Soy yo.
No te quiero hacer sufrir, es mejor olvidar y dejarlo así.
Así, échame la culpa.
Solamente te falta un beso. Solamente te falta un beso. Ese
Échame La Culpa. Échame La Culpa. Échame La Culpa. Échame La Culpa. I'm trying to say it. Alright, it's Universal Music Latino and Division of UMG Records. Échame La Culpa. I'm close, man. I'm close. This is really good, man. And I love the chemistry between Luis and Demi Lovato. Really good, man. And I'm glad to hear something else from Luis Fonsi other than Despacito. Even though I still love Despacito. And I'm not talking about the one with Justin Bieber. I'm talking about the regular one. The regular one. The originator. Alright? That's the Despacito I like. Even though the one with Justin Bieber is pretty awesome too. But I do like the original. Even though I did hear the one from Justin Bieber first. But ever since I was introduced to the original one, it's off the hook, man. So it was good to hear something else from Luis Fonsi. If anybody else have anything else that Luis Fonsi is in, because it can't be just this and Despacito. It has to be other songs, because he's an artist. So I want to know if Luis Fonsi has some more stuff out there. Just leave me comments down below. Let me know if he has something else out there that I can listen to. I want to listen to some more stuff from Luis Fonsi. Alright. This was good overall. Really good, man. Thank you to all my Latins out there. My peoples. Love you guys, man. Thank you guys for showing me so much love. And coming back to the channel. And showing me a lot of love, man. If you was feeling the reaction, please drop me a like. Subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. Know this, once you subscribe, you become a friend. Alright? I don't leave you as a follower. I don't leave you as a fan. I don't leave you as a subscriber as well, because I'm not above you. Alright? Leave me comments down below. Let me know if you're feeling me, if you was feeling the reaction. Give me some more feedback on everything, because I do read all you guys' comments. Alright? And make sure you guys request any other Latino music out there, man. Just request them, man. Because I'm always in. I love the culture. The Latino culture. I love the culture. So that's why I listen to these musics or whatever. The Latino music. And it's growing more and more and more and more by the minute. Because you're starting to hear, you know, Latin music on English radio station. So you know it's huge. Alright, you already know it's huge and whatnot. So I never heard this on the radio, but I'm sure that they gonna start playing it on radio, just like Despacito, just like Mi Gente. But I heard Mi Gente, I reacted to Mi Gente and heard Mi Gente way before they started playing it on the radio. The Lil Mix with CNCO, Reggae Don Lento, heard that way before they started playing that on the radio. So you know it's huge, man. It's a really good year for Latinos, man. And I'm hoping they keep it up with putting the music on the English radio stations and stuff, because we need more of that. We need more of that. I don't want to just hear it like on the Spanish stations and stuff like that. I want to hear it on regular stations as well. So came a long way. This was really good. Thank you guys very much. With that being said, I'm LB the Kid. Peace, love, and I'm out.